Activists highlight Pakistan's agenda to prolong rule in occupied areas. Activists from Gilgit-Baltistan and Pakistan-administered Kashmir have said that Pakistan has been illegally ruling both the territories and is misusing the natural resources. They highlighted how Islamabad has been spreading lies and myths about India to prolong its rule in the occupied areas.
Asserting that Pakistan is an occupier, activists from Gilgit-Baltistan and Pakistan-administered Kashmir have said that Islamabad is ruling in both the territories illegally and is misusing the natural resources. Speaking at an event held recently in Geneva, activist Senge Sering said that Pakistan wants to prolong the illegal occupation in both the regions, which are part of India's Jammu and Kashmir, by spreading lies and myths about India and confusing the international community and the local people.
What Pakistan has been doing in Gilgit-Baltistan and Mirpur and Muzaffarabad and other occupied areas, and how it has been able to use Islam, religion and terrorism as a tool to create mayhem in the entire region and cause bloodbath that has slowed down the economic development, but at the same time have deprived us of an amicable solution that we deserve.
Political activist Sajjad Raja also highlighted that Pakistan has been using the illegally occupied region of Pakistan-administered Kashmir to harbour terrorists and mount attacks on Indian soil. Activists have long expressed concern over the effects of terrorism and radicalization on the local population in Pakistan's illegally occupied areas. They blame people are denied even basic fundamental rights and are meted out with severe brutality for voicing their concerns.